This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Open Government License is a copyright license for Crown copyright works published by the UK government. Other UK public sector bodies may apply it to their publications. It was developed, and is maintained, by the National Archives. It is compatible with the Creative Commons Attribution CC by License Contents 1 History 2 License 3 Applicability 31 Use 4 References 5 External links. History: since 2001, some works of the UK government had been made available under the Click Use License. This was replaced by the first version of the OGL when it was released on 30 September 2010. The OGL was developed by the National Archives. The OGL was developed as part of the UK government licensing framework, which also includes a non-commercial government license that restricts the commercial use of licensed content, as well as a charged license for situations where charging for the re-use of content is deemed appropriate. The first version was designed to work in parallel with other licenses such as those released by Creative Commons, mirroring the Creative Commons Attribution CC by license and the Open Data Commons Attribution License version 20, released on 28 June 2013, is directly compatible with the Creative Commons Attribution License 40 and the Open Data Commons Attribution License. The OGL symbol shown above was also released along with this version, with the aim of indicating, at a glance, shows that information can be used and reused under open licensing. Version 30 was released on 31 October 2014. It is interoperable with Creative Commons Attribution 40 license, and an OGL licensed work could be used in a CC licensed work. However, it should be clear that the material used is being used under the OGL and it should still be linked to the OGL license. The OGL permits anyone to copy, publish, distribute, transmit and adapt the licensed work, and to exploit it both commercially and non-commercially. In return, the re-user of the licensed work has to acknowledge the source of the work and if possible provide a link to the OGL. The license is also available in machine-readable format. Applicability: the OGL applies to many but not all Crown copyright works. The works must have been expressly released under the OGL terms by the relevant rights owner or authorized information provider. The license may also be used by other public sector bodies, such as local government, the National Health Service or the police. It may be applied to texts, media, databases and source code. The OGL includes a list of types of information that it cannot cover. The license states that it does not apply to personal data in the information, information that has not been accessed by way of publication or disclosure under information access legislation, including the Freedom of Information Acts for the UK and Scotland, by or with the consent of the information provider, departmental or public sector organisation. Logos, crests and the royal arms, except where they form an integral part of a document or dataset, military insignia, third-party rights. The information provider is not authorised to license other intellectual property rights, including patents, trademarks, and design rights, and identity documents such as the British passport. The Ministry of Defence interpret the personal data restriction to mean that photographs where at least one individual is recognisable cannot be OGL use. Use of the OGL is encouraged by the re-use of Public Sector Information Regulations 2015, Regulation 12 of which requires licences to be as non-restrictive as possible. The OGL is used by organisations at various levels within the UK government, including ministerial departments such as the Ministry of Defence, non-ministerial departments such as the National Archives Homeland Registry, who make their public data available through the OGL, although as of 2013 it is reviewing the release of its price paid data, the records of the prices of properties that have been sold in the UK for their full market value under the OGL, and reserves the right to withdraw that data from the dataset it makes available under the OGL. Executive agencies such as the Highways Agency, local councils including Barrow in Furness, Edinburgh Wire, Runnymede, governmental projects such as Datagovic, heritage organisations such as CADW. References: Carrot ABC, Government Removes Barrier to Public Data Use, Cabinet Office, 30 September 2010, retrieved 11 December 2014. Carrot Open Government License 20. The National Archives, retrieved 11 December 2014. Possible: the Open Government License is an example of a non-restrictive license. It is the default for most Crown bodies, and preferred for all public sector bodies in cases where information is supplied for re-use and no charge is made. Carrot Open Data, Wire Council, Wire Council, retrieved 27 December 2013.